I estimate that I've touched the lives of 3,000 plus children in my transportation career. And if you take every single driver and the children they've touched, we've been very busy taking care of many, many children in our lives. And we are the ones that see them first. We are the ones that see them last every day. We are the ones they tell their secrets to, their fears to. You need us, and we need you. This is not just a job for us. It is a fulfillment. It is a blessing. It's relational, and it's our lives. We would like you to compensate us for what we do, but we would do it even if you didn't. We love what we do. Thank you very much.
Please listen to your educators when we tell you we need to do more to make sure we are funding enough positions in each building to teach and meet the needs of our students. Please build a budget to fund what we need, not what you think will be funded or what others think we deserve. Thank you.
We're placing unrealistic burdens on our staff, everybody from the bus drivers all the way down to the administrators. We're asking too much and not providing the resources. The speaker right in front of me hit the nail on the head. We need those human resources. Every problem that I hear about in conversation and on social media, I'm not saying that you have to throw money at a problem to fix it, but nothing's going to be fixed until we have the resources. People who are concerned about bullying, you can't address bullying when you have one teacher trying to keep an eye on 30 kids in a playground. We need more eyes, we need more people who can work with kids one-on-one, who can push into classrooms and pull kids out as needed. The reality that our schools face today is much different than it used to be, and we cannot be funding schools that meet the needs of 20 years ago. This is something that you all, most of you, I think, understand. I ask this board to stand behind our teachers, our bus drivers, our staff, our administrators. Stand behind these experts. Even if you don't value their expertise, they have it. These are people who have been in the schools day to day, who see the needs, who understand the costs in a way that you really can't until you're in there. And I think they deserve our confidence. I think they deserve our support. And I think they deserve to be prioritized by this board.